Wow, new video this morning out of St. Augustine, a confirmed EF-1 tornado bringing heavy rains, strong winds to that area. The St. Johns County Sheriff's Office says they found damage in one area that stretched for 2.5 miles. Wow. Right now, they believe no one suffered any major structural damage. Thankfully, at least 14 confirmed tornadoes were reported in at least 5 states this week, Sandra. Those spring storms, so dangerous.
It was